my name is Evan Montero, and thank you for joining me on my journey to watch everything ever. Not really, but we are going to get close. It was really hard for me to decide which color to do for my background color here, because honestly, the poster and the title has a variety of colors. I already love the premise of this movie when it was first released, and the concept art and the other posters that was released. They're playing on the classic term, opposites can or do attract. And I am so excited. I love Pixar. I think that the past few years, they kind of veered away from their classic whatever. I think this is going to become a new classic Pixar film, and I'm excited. Oh yeah, the light. Got distracted talking about the thing. But yeah, I just decided that I'm just gonna leave it on fade and just have it cycle through to get all of the elements, because we want to represent all of the elements here. So let's go ahead and press play on this teaser trailer. I am excited. Here we go. Wow, the animation. Now approaching Element City. The animation! Wow. Different elements. They are like different. You can tell which ones are elements, but they all still look different. Aha! The clouds. She's avoiding the Earth people, clearly. Notice she's the only fire one in there. It's all clouds, air, so air, water, and stone, earth. She's the only fire.
Sorry.
The animation.
I'm Wade.
I'm Ember.
Huh? It's a meet cute. And that's so cute. Opposites react. Wow. Huh. I love the tone. I mean, I'm gonna have to mold this one over. Well, let's watch it one more time. Let's go ahead. Let's watch it one more time. I'm not gonna speak this time. Her. You can see the embers glowing through the cracks. I feel like purple is going to be like a strong symbolism here. I mean, there's a ton of purples in this, like. Notice every time she walks by, something happens. I didn't notice that the first time. The Easter eggs are gonna be galore. It's gonna be a cornucopia of Easter eggs. Opposites react.
I'm Wade.
I'm Ember.
Wade and Ember. Wow, dude. I am prompted to ask, why is she the only fire element in this world? Because I mean, there's clearly light coming through, so there's gotta be a sun or a light source of some kind, which prompts me to also ask, is that fire or just non-fire based? This is so interesting. We're just gonna have to wait for the movie to come out to really see what this movie is truly about. With that, I'm gonna go. What do you guys think about the trailer? Are you intrigued as much as I am? What are your theories? Let them know in the comments below. But please, please, if you do know something that is a spoiler, mark it as a spoiler first, because I don't wanna know about spoilers yet, and I'm pretty sure other people don't either. So please be respectful with your theories. My social media links are in the description below, and I will see you next time. You've just been Montified.